Oh, yeah.
Hello, my gaming family, and welcome to another video. Almost 4 years ago, the well-known studio Piranha Bytes, the developers of one of my favorite game series, Gothic, in association with THQ Nordic, published a game called Elex. Elex is an action RPG with that awesome post-apocalyptic driven story. In one of my previous videos, I mentioned that I really love games with post-apocalyptic stories, and Elex is definitely one of them. To be honest with you guys, unfortunately I didn't play the game as soon as it came out. I don't even remember what was the reason for that, but when I tried it later, it definitely deserved place on my list of favorite games and games that I replay from time to time. But before we continue, I want to thank you for all the support so far, and if you didn't already, then make sure you smash that subscribe button right now. Also, I want to mention the sponsors of today's video. Deal Compare is probably the best gamer's price comparison tool out there. This website will actually allow you to find the game you want to play at the best possible price. So, how it works? All you have to do is to go on their website. In search section, write the name of game you want and let their price comparison tool find you the best possible price on the internet. Yep, it's that simple, guys. So, if you want to buy some games, my advice is to check Deal Compare before you buy anything and see why they are the best at their job so far. So, as I mentioned, Elex is an open world action RPG developed by Piranha Bytes and published by THQ Nordic. The story is set on the planet Megalan, which was hit by a comet and brought not only mass destruction for its civilization, but also a mysterious and extremely powerful resource called Elex. You take a role of Jax, an elf commander sent on a special mission by the faction called Elves. Later in the video we will talk about factions, and I will explain who are the Elves actually. Now, at the very beginning, the aircraft of the protagonist has been shot down by an unknown enemy, and the aircraft crashed in the mountains. After Jax wakes up from unconsciousness in which he had been for several days, the most of the Elex left his body, and now, quite weakened, Jax needs to learn about the unknown location on which he is currently located and to find a way to regain his power. The planet Megalan, before it was hit by a meteor, was a planet looking to the future. Civilized, with a population of billions and advanced in technology, Megalan was the planet with a bright future. Unfortunately, the meteor happened and those who survived are now trapped in a battle to survive. That battle lasts more than 150 years. In struggle to decide the fate of the planet and to make as best possible future for them, the survivors organize themselves in factions, each with a different vision of the future and distinct ways of using Elex. The survivors, also known as free people, are divided in three clans. The Berserkers reject technology and purify the Elex by transforming it into mana in order to obtain magical but natural powers. They do this by growing world hearts, large plants that they believe heal the ground and the planet. The Outlaws only want profit and freedom. They use any modern weapons and technology they can find, being masters of putting to use any old scrap. They use Elex to create powerful drugs. The Clerics believe in a god called Kalaan, and are the most knowledgeable and technologically advanced faction, and believe that their religion can save the world. Besides fighting each other over resources, land and Elex, the free people share the common enemy, the Elves. The Elves are ex-clerics who decided they should use Elex by consuming it directly into their bodies, making them really strong at the cost of their emotions and skin pigmentation. They used the most advanced technology of Megalan and worked blindly under the command of the Hybrid, an ancient being that wants to gather all the Elex of the planet to achieve a new state of evolution for the Elves. The protagonist Jax, as one of the Elves, after almost all the Elex left his body, faced a struggle with emotions which were unknown to him until that moment. The story is really amazing. The post-apocalyptic theme mixed with sci-fi fantasy was bullseye definitely. When it comes to gameplay in general, I can freely say that if you didn't play Elex already and you decide to try it, you will definitely enjoy spending your time playing this game. The world is big and really nice and colorful, and thanks to Jetpack, which is a unique feature of this game by the way, the exploring can be really satisfying and your effort can actually really pay off. There is tons of places in the world that can be reached only by Jetpack, and you can find the awesome loot by searching for them. Also, the jetpack can be used for a safer fall or even in combat to perform some powerful combo. I think that beside the story, the exploring is the second strongest segment of this game. In Elex, you will be able to use all kinds of weapons, like swords, powerful laser guns and magic, depending on your playstyle and needs. The character progression is very well done. Beside the basic skills like combat, crafting, personality and survival skills, they don't require to join any faction in order to learn them. There are also abilities that you learn depending on faction you belong, and they are way more interesting. There is also tons of unique weapons and armors in the game that you will definitely want to get, and in order to obtain the best looking armor set in the game, you will need to prove yourself to one of the factions. There is also a large amount of companions you can get in Elex, and every companion you recruit have their unique story and quest line. Also, the every decision you make will actually affect the relations you have with them. When it comes to combat, in that segment, the people who play the game, including me, can freely say that combat is actually a weaker link in this game. It seems that Piranha Bytes always had the struggles with the combat in their games, and if you played some game from the Gothic series, you can find combat in Elex really familiar. The combat is stamina based, and at the beginning of the game it can be really challenging and you can find it difficult. Although it can seem difficult and unpolished, soon after the beginning and after a few fights, you will get used to it and it will feel much more comfortable. No matter what you choose, bow and arrows, the super looking futuristic guns or the old fashioned sword and shield, the combat will require a certain level of experience. You can always play this game in easy mode if you have troubles learning the combat mechanics, and don't worry, it will not ruin your game experience. Also, don't forget to turn off the auto lock feature, which is enabled by default by the way. With this feature turned off, the combat will be much better. As I mentioned, the combat is stamina based, and as soon as you learn how to effectively dodge and evade, everything will be much easier. When it comes to graphics and ambience, in that segment the good old Piranha Bytes fulfilled all my expectations. Maybe I'm a little bit nostalgic, and yes, the atmosphere in this game reminds me a lot on Gothic, but no matter what, the ambience in this game is absolutely amazing. You can literally feel the world, everything is so perfect. NPCs actually do their things, wake up, go to work, go to tavern, having conversation, go to sleep, everything seems so alive. The colors and ambience during the day are stunning, and when the night falls, the lighting and the night atmosphere are beautiful. Now, I will be honest with you guys, is the Elex the best action RPG so far? Hell no, it is good, but far from the best. Is it perfect? Again no. It has its good and bad things, but when you accept all the missings and imperfections, I'm more than sure that you can enjoy playing it. Is it worth playing in 2021? The answer is definitely yes. After 4 years from its release, this game can easily stand side by side with some new games. Also, with Elex 2 announced and I hope coming soon, it is the perfect time for you to play the first game or to replay it if you played it before. And that will be it for this video guys, I hope you enjoyed. A like would be super appreciated so we can break the algorithm and so this video can reach more people. Also, by smashing those subscribe and bell buttons, you help growth of this channel and our small gaming family, and that would be really helpful. In case you want to help this channel in the long run, consider becoming a Patreon, if you like of course. All the links are in the description. If you wish to see some specific game covered, you can tell me in comment section down below. And as always fam, until next time, see ya and stay cool.